stealing inside our school. It connects us with some very useful tools. And if you try it, you will see. Try these habits and the leader you will be.
Proactive in the nighttime, prepping snacks.
Woo!
We plan and think ahead, paving ways to success. These habits make life smooth with way less stress.
When we're out the halls and in our classroom, we synergize and team one clue. Working together is a natural win-win. So
we're working hard, in fact, you I hear some applause.
And when we dream it, we can see.
These habits shape our world, and here's the magic key.
Put in first things first, giving in our best shot. We know what's super timely and what's not.
Ooh!
We plot with the end in mind, our vision's in place. The type of thinking we learn to embrace.
Riding the bus or at a recess, we behave in more classic finesse. The best days are when we have a win-win. So just imagine.
Seek to understand.
Watch us lead and succeed. Can't stop the leaders. Watch us lead and succeed. Can't stop the leaders. Watch us lead and succeed.